guys! Magandang araw sa inyong lahat and welcome back sa ating Abogada ng Bayan. I am happy to share to you na meron ng pinadaling process para sa pagpaparecognize ng Foreign Divorce Decree in the Philippines. Let's go! So before, kinakailangang i-present yung record of marriage, birth certificate of the petitioner showing his or her citizenship, yung official copy of the divorce decree, certified copy of it, and apart from that, kailangan din i-present ng petitioner yung kanyang certified copy of the foreign country's divorce law. And yung divorce law na yon must be alleged and must be proven in a Philippine court and magiging evidence ito para mag-grant yung kanyang petition for recognition of foreign divorce decree. So balit meron na tayong improvement, the process was simplified at naging less time-consuming na rin sa mga gustong magpa-recognize ng Foreign Divorce Decree in the Philippines. And this was released and may bago tayong update according to the Office of the Court Administrator, Circular No. 157-2022. And ito ay naging effective lang noong June 23rd of this year. So bakit pinasimple at mas madali na yung paraan ng pagpaparecognize ng Foreign Divorce Decree? So sabi natin kanina, before kailangang i-allege at i-present sa court yung certified copy of the foreign country's divorce law and it must be authenticated by the consulate or must be apostilled. So, dagdag gastos din ito sa ating mga kababayan na gustong magpa-recognize ng kanilang foreign divorce decree dahil ito ay kinakailangang makuha sa foreign court or yung foreign court librarian, public library, or university librarian or from a lawyer licensed to practice in the said country or state. Or it could be obtained from gaining a copy of the official publication of the divorce law. Pag yung divorce law na nakuha ng petitioner dun sa ibang bansa is still in the foreign language, gagastusan pa ito ng pag-transcribe or pag-translate into English. And kinakailangan rin itong ma-authentic. The growing migration, foreign employment, and cross-border travel of Filipinas have resulted in significant numbers of intermarriages with foreign nationals. However, some of these marriages end up as the subject of divorce decrees obtained overseas. As a consequence thereof, there is an increasing number of petitions filed before Philippine courts for recognition and enforcement of foreign decree of divorce. So since yung pag-obtain ng foreign divorce law was individual before, nagkaroon ng sudden influx of requests for certified true copies of divorce laws of foreign countries doon sa Office of the Court Administrator. And para ma-resolve yung issue na to, the Department of Foreign Affairs furnished the OCA with a compilation of several foreign laws on marriage and divorce for reference and use of the judiciary, particularly the family court judges, whether statutory or designated family courts, in resolving petitions for recognition and enforcement of foreign decree of divorce. So effective noong June 23rd of this year, meron ng judicial notice ang family courts of this compilation ng laws doon sa mga petition for recognition of foreign divorce decree, hindi na kinakailangang i-present ng petitioner yung foreign law and there's no need to prove it sa court. So yung compilation na to, matatagpuan natin sa SC website at sc.judiciary.gov.ph/foreign-divorce-laws. And yung mga countries na nakalagay dito, dito yung meron tayong judicial notice. If there are countries na hindi pa included, then yung petitioner, kinakailangan pa rin i-allege and prove yung divorce law sa court. Let's check an example. So, ito sa Japan, makikita natin na yung batas is compiled already and this has been authenticated as true copy by the Department of Foreign Affairs. So, makikita natin dito yung Civil Code of Japan stating the law of marriage and divorce. Check naman natin yung Canada. Rinisent rin ng Department of Foreign Affairs, certified true copy and authenticated. Ito yung foreign language and its translation into English. So just to emphasize, wala pang divorce sa Philippines. Yung recognition of foreign divorce decree shall only apply to mixed marriages. And kapag parehong Pilipino, kahit pa ikinasal sa ibang bansa, they will still be covered by the Philippine law. Ayon sa ating new civil code, laws relating to family rights and duties, or to the status, condition, and legal capacity of persons are binding upon citizens of the Philippines even though living abroad. So yung recognition of foreign divorce decree shall only apply to Filipino spouses on which one or both naturalized foreigners or a Filipino who was married to a foreign spouse or mag-a-apply din ito sa mga Filipino Muslim spouses. And ayon sa ating family code, where a marriage between Filipino citizen and a foreigner is validly celebrated and a divorce is thereafter obtained abroad by the alien spouse, capacitating him or her to remarry, the Filipino spouse shall likewise have the capacity to remarry under the Philippine law. And guys, I hope may natutunan tayo sa video na to. And I'm glad na naibahagi natin yung bagong update from the Supreme Court regarding doon sa pagpaparecognize ng divorce decree. If you have something to add or any question, you may comment down below. And if you need further assistance sa legal needs nyo, you may also contact us doon sa ating Gmail address na naka-indicate sa page natin. So that's abogadanangbayan@gmail.com. We also offer one-on-one chat sa legal needs nyo and we also have online consultation sa ating mga members. Until next time, thank you everyone. God bless.